We're standing on the corner between healthy and heart attack, not sure which way to cross. On one side, an organic grocery, the other, deep-fried death. Our bodies pull us away from the produce aisle into value meal heaven, ignoring the question of just what part of a chicken is a nugget anyway. Every bite, a last meal telling us this is just temporary, but greener, more nutritional options are right across the street. Yet our bodies demand mechanically processed meat, and water costs more than milk when broccoli costs more than beef. They want a pound of flesh for every 90 pounds of sugar we eat in a year. Our whole block is at this trough, thinking we're full, before meeting back on the corner, starving for the next meal. They turned our bodies into battlefields, turned our cookbooks into combo meals, and told us to drive through. My wallet says to supersize it. We can tell you 5 different paths to the deep fryers sizzling past midnight. Nobody dares to turn off their neon lights, but their cheap digestible cyanide turns my kiss into snake bites. Take an x-ray of my guts and you'll see the proof's in the pudding. When our diets make parachute pants out of our jeans, our ankles become cankles, our blood a stained sewer circulating in our bodies. Only gangrene amputees will be our legacy, corporate-sponsored deadly delicacies. How much longer must we lose the battle before we start the war against diabetes here, on the corner of healthy and heart attack, life or stroke? Because we don't want to end up on the corner pricking our thumbs with a lancet to measure our sugar levels every day before we finally decide which way to cross. How far do we have to slip before we end this edible misery and rewrite our recipe?